I'm Tony Russell in the 4029 newsroom, and with gas prices on the rise, not that many people are traveling far on spring break. So what about going to Devil's Den or any of the other Arkansas state parks when you hit spring break on Friday? Well, we tried calling Devil's Den, and that's what we got. Kind of interesting, huh? We'll have more on 4029tv.com and 4029 News.